To my channel. In today's video I will show you how to delete the Straits Times app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow these easy steps. So here you have to go, click on this as app info, go to the last second option, then you have to click on this uninstall here, do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the Straits Times app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.